Genevieve, you said tomorrow you want to buy a perfume?
Yes, I know. I'm almost finished. And then I have the time.
But I don't have money. How I buy it? Even I want to buy for my daughter, I also don't have money.
Oh, I can give you my money, right?
Do you have money?
Yes!
Where?
In my piggy bank. In my piggy bank.
Who gave me? Halo, assalamualaikum everyone, everybody, everything. Jadi di vlog kali ini Boke itu apa namanya mau bikin video reaction ya Miss Rempong. Semisal Boke itu nggak punya uang untuk membeli sesuatu, jadi dia lagi minta beli parfum, dan parfumnya itu belinya itu di salah satu Zara store yang ada di Hong Kong. Waktu itu kita sudah sempat melihat, kita sudah sempat mencoba baunya seperti apa. Bukan masalah harganya sebetulnya, tapi yang Boke pikirkan berulang-ulang kali adalah baunya itu bisa bikin kepalaku pusing. Jadi ada beberapa parfum yang memang saya itu alergi terhadap baunya ya, bikin pusing, mual dan segala macam. Nah, dia itu dulu pernah dibeliin parfum yang Disney kan, dan dia pakainya itu enggak tanggung-tanggung. Jadi sekali pakai itu setengah botol, ya Allah, bayangkan betapa mumetnya diriku pada saat itu. Dan waktu minggu lalu kita sudah ke Zara dan kita lihat-lihat, dan beda bau sama parfum yang dulu, cuma tetap aja maksudnya baunya tuh bikin pusing. Anaknya lagi ada di luar, jadi nanti Boke mau bilang aku tuh nggak punya uang kayak gitu, coba gimana reaksinya. Apakah dia akan membantuku atau apakah dia akan cuek-cuek aja kayak gitu-gitu. Okay, let's go. Jen, you can do your job.
Can I just, this is the last. You know this is the last.
Genevieve, you said tomorrow you want to buy a perfume?
Yes, I know. I'm almost finished. And then I have the time.
But I don't have money. How I buy it? Even I want to buy for my daughter, I also don't have money. You want me to buy the perfume tomorrow?
Yes.
But I don't have money.
It's okay next time.
Next time?
Yes, it's okay. Every time you always don't have money because you haven't. Because when you take money, it's not so very fast. I know. It's mommy give you money, remember?
Yes, I remember. You also remember?
Yes, remember a long time ago?
Mm-hmm.
Mommy hasn't given you her money.
Because I work with mommy.
Because if you help mommy do the work,
yes,
all the time,
yes,
she'll give you money.
Yeah, exactly. But I also want to buy my things.
Okay.
So I don't have money.
Then you can next time too, right?
Yep.
I'll give you next time.
Okay.
Oh, I can give you my money.
Do you have money?
Yes!
Where?
In my piggy bank. In my piggy bank.
Who gave this piggy bank for you?
My husband.
My husband gave it to you?
Yes.
The piggy bank?
Yes.
And then
remember my birthday?
Sit down. The time your birthday, I give you a...
A bicycle.
And then when my husband come to Hong Kong, then... He give you this piggy bank. What is this piggy bank inside? There's how much money?
Yeah.
Wow! Who give you this money?
Daddy.
Seriously?
Yes.
You save this money for what?
For buying toys. I saw I only have 40 monies, so I keep it in this piggy bank so no one can take it.
But I don't want to use your money. You just use it by yourself. This is your money.
I know.
Yes.
No, I use it. I use it for buying toys or makeup.
Really?
Yes.
But if I want to buy my thing, I will not use your money. Do you
I know.
Understand?
Okay.
Yes. Is it?
Yes.
Like this?
And then it's noisy. Because it's a lot of money.
Yes.
You try holding the handle.
Oh, yeah, it's very heavy.
You can use
it. I use your money?
Yes, you can.
I don't want to use your money. This is your money. You save it for yourself, right?
Yes, you can also have it. If you need it.
Really?
Yeah.
Seriously?
If you want, you can.
But I don't want. You just save for yourself, okay?
Okay, you really don't want it?
Yeah.
You even really don't want to buy a savings?
I can save by myself. Alright? Alright?
Okay.
So if tomorrow Tete cannot buy perfume for you, are you okay?
Okay.
Okay? No okay. problem?
Okay.
No problem?
Yeah. Even if you don't have money.
Okay.
That's right. But you have to promise me you have to take the battery.
Because no battery?
Yes.
No battery. So you cannot open?
Yes. See?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No battery.
So you have to buy battery.
Put back your piggy bank.
Okay, this is a heavy one.
Yeah.
It's too sour for what? The perfume?
Yeah.
You still want to buy a perfume for me?
You just look.
But yesterday you promised me.
Just now I told you, right? If I know I have no money, and then?
No perfume yet.
Yeah.
I really promised me tomorrow you buy.
But I told you I had no money.
You can use my money. Okay.
Use your money. Use your money mean it's not I buy it for you. It's you buy by yourself. Use your money.
You tell me how many money.
How much?
Yes. Then I will, and then you take it out by yourself from my piggy bank.
And then?
And then done.
Done? Okay.
But tomorrow you have to buy the battery and then this one.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Promise? Bestie promise.
Oh yeah, bestie promise. We are bestie, right? Bestie forever. BFF.
Huh? Yes.
And BFF.
Okay.
So,
can you do your homework, bestie?
Okay.
Bestie, can you do your homework? Because you have a lot of homework. You have this, and then you have school homework, everything. Today you have to finish all your homework, so tomorrow we can enjoy the time, okay?
Okay. Then can you please promise me to buy the battery and help me change the battery, and then we go buy, okay?
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Because,
no problem.
I cannot open my piggy bank.
Okay. Okay, no problem.
I cannot open my piggy bank, so I cannot buy.
Okay, no problem. Okay, go and do your homework.
Promise.
Bestie promise.
We have to say the same time that we say.
Bestie promise.
Guys,
as you can see, dia tuh tipe anak yang sangat kritis banget. Jadi ketika bokeh misalnya cuma it's not real ya, misalnya kayak pura-pura bilang sama dia kalau misalnya dia minta sesuatu, minta mainan atau minta apapun, dan biasanya bokeh itu gak langsung beliin untuk dia. Jadi dia harus menjadi anak yang baik dulu, kemudian harus ada beberapa sesuatu hal yang harus dia kerjakan, yaitu salah satunya harus jadi anak baik, kemudian PR harus selesai dan segala macam. Jadi kalau misalnya bokeh bilang aku nggak punya uang untuk beli ini dan segala macam, jadi dia itu langsung ngambil piggy banknya. Jadi dia itu punya piggy bank yang waktu itu dikasih sama suamiku, dan dia itu nyimpen uangnya di situ dan sampai sekarang masih ada. Dan misalnya papanya bilang misal bukan betul-betul nggak punya uang ya, tapi kadang keceplosan, misalnya dia bilang, "Daddy, aku mau beli ini," terus papanya bilang, Papa nggak punya uang kayak gitu, terus dia langsung ngambil piggy banknya dan dia cepat-cepat kasihkan ke papanya, kamu bisa pakai uangku dan segala macam. Dan emang itu yang selalu dia lakukan. Jadi I just want to show you bahwa dia itu sekritis itu anaknya. Jadi dia tipe anak yang nggak minta sesuatu itu harus nangis tantrum segala macam. Nggak, alhamdulillah sama sekali nggak pernah sama sekali kayak gitu, apalagi kayak nangis guling-guling, nggak sama sekali. Jadi dia tipe anak yang sangat mengerti keadaan, kemudian dia tipe anak yang sangat apa ya, pokoknya dia tahu kalau sesuatu itu, kalau misalnya dia minta itu nggak bakalan langsung dibeli, kecuali memang dia menjadi anak yang baik dan segala macam. So ya, itulah video kita hari ini, semoga bermanfaat. Nantikan video kita selanjutnya. Assalamualaikum dah.